SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hide apps on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your home screen is too cluttered, or if you simply want to make it more difficult for someone to find an app on your home screen, then you can just navigate to that app on your home screen, and then you can tap and hold on the app icon, and then you can select the Remove App option from this menu. Now you just need to tap the Remove from Home Screen button on this pop-up, and then that app icon is going to be removed from the home screen. Note that this does not delete the app, so if you would still like to use that app, then you can swipe left multiple times until you get to the app library, and then you can tap on the app icon to open it that way, or you can tap inside the app library search field, and you can search for the app in that manner. Or finally, another way that you can find the app is to swipe down on your home screen to open the search menu, and then you can type the name of the app into there, and then you can tap the app icon to open it that way. Now, if the phone that you're working with is one that you're setting up for a child, and you would like to disable certain features on the phone, for example, if you wanted to hide the mail app or the camera app, then you can do this through screen time. You can do this by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the screen time option from this menu, and then you can scroll down again and choose the content and privacy restrictions option. Now you just need to turn on content and privacy restrictions at the top of this screen. And then if you have a screen time passcode set up, then you can enter that. And then you can choose allowed apps from this menu. Now you're gonna see a list of the default apps that you're able to hide from the phone. So if you wanted to hide the mail app on the iPhone, then you could just tap the button to the right of it so that that button is turned off. And now that mail app is not gonna be accessible. So if we go back to the home screen, just wait a second, and then this mail app icon is going to go away. So then whoever's using this phone wouldn't be able to use the app that you just chose to hide.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.